something on your chest. Finally, your dream is coming true. I haven't decided if I'm going.
Actually, I worry about you.
Don't worry about me. I'll be okay. I'm writing a book. It's about Lao Tong, the old days. But I think it's really about us. When I finish it, I want you to read it.
What a surprise.
I've known you for so long. I've been so worried about you. So stupid of
you. Did I ask you to worry about me?
So? It's all my fault. Okay, fine. I won't bother you anymore. I'm going to New York.
Good!
My dear Nina, I'm writing a letter I will never send. But I must tell you the truth, even if it's only in my heart. How could you know how I felt all these years about what you did for me? How could I bear another sacrifice, giving up your future in New York? And yet, I knew your love was too strong. There would be no asking you to change your mind. I had to make you hate me. And so I lied.
到如今，我才羞愧并且悲伤地发现，我没有完全领会什么是发自内心的爱。这么多年没有你，这是对我的惩罚。如果你能回到我身边，我将永远不会离开你，永远不会。